City lawyer and chairperson of Kampala District Land Board, David Balondemu, was arrested by the State House Anti-Corruption Unit following a complaint by a Korean national to President Museveni that he had lost a huge chunk of money to city crooks. Balondemu was today arraigned before City Hall Grade 1 Magistrate Ediga Karakire and charged with two counts of obtaining money by false pretense and conspiracy to commit a felony. However, he denied the charges.
You conspired with obtaining $600 from Kun Kuk Kim by false pretenses.
Not true.
Prosecution led by Mercy Yamangusho told court that investigations into the case are still ongoing and asked that Balondemu be remanded. However, Balondemu's lawyers, who included Fred Mukasambide and Evans Ocheng, protested this and asked court to release him on bail after citing his bad health. They went ahead and presented four people, including Dr. Richard Lukandwa, Richard Chiberu and his wife Bahizi Slivia, to stand him surety.
We have instructions to apply for bail.
These offences are bailable.
Your Worship, this matter is at a stage where prosecution has adumbrated before this court that they are only investigating.
Prosecution opposed the bail application, arguing that once released, Balondemu may disappear just like his co-accused, Geoffrey Eric Mokwe. The magistrate said he would only determine the bail on November 6, 2023 and remanded him to Luzira prisons until then.
Anyone is given bail, maybe disappear. And since he's in close connection to A2, who is on the run,
knows the consequences of turning up or not turning, those consequences he understands there.
Balondemu is charged alongside fellow lawyer Geoffrey Eric Mokwe, Jeff James Mugisha and Geoffrey Maviri. The four are accused of conspiring to commit a felony contrary to Section 390 of the Penal Code when they obtained $600,000 from a Korean national by false pretense.
I return to the ruling on bail on the 6th of November this year. Meanwhile, the person demanded into custody until then.
According to prosecution, the group, together with others still at large, between the months of March and November 2021, at the office of Balondemu and Company Advocates along Parliamentary Avenue in Kampala, received $600,000, approximately 2.2 billion shillings, by falsely pretending that they were selling 53 kilograms of gold to Juan O. Kim, whereas it was not true. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.